Synergy. Synergy. How can you make synergy work as a contractor and as a company? You know, when you put two and two and it equals five or six, that's synergizing. That is when Turner sits down and negotiates the deal and says, how can we make this better than Chevron by itself or P66 by itself? But when we're working together, how can we do that? And that's what you want to do, is you want to figure out how to synergize.